wanted to start doing some vlog entries for when you're on this earth and you have to start listening and understanding. But these are vlog entries for my name. Make a vlog yesterday and I had caffeine, and today I don't have caffeine and I'm tired. And I don't have caffeine because I'm gonna have chocolate today, so I can't have coffee. And so when you're pregnant, they say you have food aversions or you can get cravings. I don't have any cravings except sometimes I crave cereal, but I don't have any cravings, and food aversions, there's quite a bit, actually. Straight up peanut butter is hard to handle. Eating vegetables is rough, and the doctor said to eat a pound of fruit and a pound of vegetables all day, but I have not been able to do that. I have been having fruit, though. And right now, an aversion is just eating a lot, but that's normal. There's times I eat something and it just doesn't settle right, and I end up throwing it up, which is normal. Yesterday I threw up, popped a blood vessel in my nose. I've never had that happen. I've only had a bloody nose in my life maybe twice out of randomness and not just because I got hit in the nose. So, yeah. Yeah. So, anywho, enough about mommy's symptoms. Feeling pregnant with you. So that's a lot of gas. In certain positions hurt more. At certain times when I get up, I'm less nauseous. And I'm tired and I go to bed early. Or on my days off, I take a 3-hour nap. This Thursday, I'm going to go see your grandpa Gray. His name is Ernest. Place for people that have dementia to help get special care. He doesn't remember a lot of stuff. It was best to put him there. So, as far as people know, majority of everybody know that I'm pregnant with you. Your cousins on Mama Brandy's side, they know about you. And your grandma, Grandpa Emma, and your Grandpa Richard know about you. Grandma Carol knows about you. And your little cousins learned kind of how babies grow inside of mommy. Start to look like as you get bigger and bigger and bigger. thinks you're going to be a girl. Cousin Bella thinks you're going to be a girl. And Cousin Jack thinks you're going to be a boy. I haven't talked to your other two cousins about you, really. But they do know about you. Your other two cousins are Isaac and Martin, and they're both in high school. Martin, at the moment, is a senior in high school, and Cousin Isaac's a freshman. And they... Cousin Isaac is a football player for Highland High School. And Cousin Martin is in ROTC. But I know they both try hard and do the best that they can. And then your cousins Ezrin and Hattie don't know about you yet. But I'm going to tell you after we see you again. We have heard your heartbeat now, and we have seen you with something called an ultrasound, where they stick a camera inside mommy and they can see you, and we got to see your little heartbeat flutter, but we didn't get to hear it that day, but we got to hear it a couple times late, weeks later at the doctor's office, so that was really fun. But yes, if I cried. I didn't cry when I heard your heartbeat because I had already cried when I got to the doctor's office because I was nauseous and I was asking them if they had crackers. I felt sick. But, yeah, next time mommy's gonna eat before she goes to the doctor. That's for sure. And, I don't know if you're a girl or a boy yet.